We did the best that we could. I sympathize with the parents. I apologize. I'm very sorry.
The owner of a Fort Myers daycare speaking only with NBC2 tonight about a child neglect investigation taking place at the Royal Crown Academy.
Yeah, we brought this story to you yesterday after police swarmed that property. A mother called 911 when she discovered her 9-month-old baby and 3 other children left inside alone. Now, police arrested this woman. She is now a former employee, 21-year-old Keasia Tyree. And NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the owner of that daycare about what happened and what's being done to fix it now. Nestor.
Well, the owner of Royal Crown Academy tells me Tyree was hired 2 weeks ago. She was well-liked by the children and always reported to work on time, but she had to fire her after she left children unattended.
A daycare employee accused of leaving children alone at Royal Crown Academy.
I didn't expect this to happen. She was, you know, background screened. She was eligible to work in child care. We've never had this issue before.
Fort Myers police arrested 21-year-old Keasia Tyree after a concerned mother made the shocking discovery Saturday.
I'm looking around the daycare and I cannot find her anywhere.
Owner Jamie Thomas says Tyree called her that she had to leave, but the owner told her not to until another staff member arrived. Thomas says she even warned Tyree she'd face serious child neglect charges.
I did warn her that this was the action that would probably happen if she were to leave the children alone. She still did, you know, and I can't control that.
Thomas says after watching surveillance video, Tyree left the children for 4 minutes alone.
I am thankful that nothing happened, and I'm thankful that nobody just came in there and opened the door and took those children.
A parent called police before Thomas arrived at her business. Tyree was arrested on 4 child neglect charges.
I feel really bad, and I let the parents know when I got here. You know, it's very unfortunate. I feel really bad for her, but she should have thought about the children and put them first.
Now, we just learned Tyree bonded out of jail. Thomas says the school has decided to end their weekend care until further notice. Today, she held a staff meeting to go over protocol and new safety measures to make sure this doesn't happen again. In the newsroom, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.